Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today we are going to do Lady Tries to Kill Kids. We're standing in the middle of the road. So let's watch this video.
Just ignore the bad words, guys. Just meant to cut them out.
I wish you were a guy now. Oh my god.
Oh, you are so fucking tough. Oh my god.
You can just go on. Have a good day. Sorry about what happened.
How about you go fuck yourself?
I'm trying to be nice.
Excuse
to you.
Excuse me, lady.
You have a great day.
Why are you gonna back into him? He's trying to ball drive.
Goddamn phone.
You're not gonna touch my phone. This is take my hoverboard. Take my hoverboard. This is my property. You're not gonna touch my property. Grab my hoverboard. This is my property. You're not gonna touch my property. No. This is my property. My phone is my property. It doesn't matter. It's still my property. You do not have the right to touch my phone. It doesn't matter if my name's on it. It's still my property.
Enjoy your video. Put it on Facebook.
I will. I have the right. This is public property. I can record you. I can record your face. I'll go record your license plate. If you assault me, I will get you arrested.
You really think
I will get you arrested.
Ruin my fucking life over.
So why are you gonna? I try to apologize and you have
respect.
Quit walking towards me. Quit walking towards me. You assault me and I will assault you. You don't assault me.
Here with the fucking list.
Don't make fun.
So that lady is retarded. She tries to yell at her freaking kids. But yeah. So I don't want to show the rest of that video. It's because lady, try to be like at least generous. At least generous. Because he's trying to apologize. Sorry for the chuckle on my face. I just had a Pop-Tart, but at least say, okay, I accept your apology and never do it again. Don't freaking yell at him and insult him that you're gonna take his phone. And he recorded that footage, put it on YouTube. He stood up for himself. That girl.